Christmas morning. This is Ben's vlog, and I'm supposed to be recording.
Why are you recording?
Because Ben told me to. There's the Three Stooges.
Next door.
Merry Christmas to you.
Right.
Corey, let's see your big present, dude. And too bad we can't put it in because it's raining outside.
Well, yeah, but when I get to my dad's, me and my dad are going to put it in.
Ben?
My cloud.
Yeah.
What you got there?
My new editing.
Sure you're not having any of my candy?
Some kind of,
Nobody.
Wow, look at that.
You do not like to be fat.
Ooh, apple.
That's why this vlog will have different editing on it.
I hear you. And Kyle.
Hoping it broke.
Got an iPod. Something.
Wow, that's not too much.
35 gig or something.
32 gigs.
And some new pajamas. Colton? Get your orange for the camera. No, the orange. Get the orange. Go ahead, do it.
Wait.
This is Ben's brother, Colton. Now do what you do.
I'm not doing the top part.
Do it.
Listen, if we're
eating
crap, that's the kind of
old.
Do the
tongue. No, you did the
tongue.
You did the tongue. No, you did the tongue.
I tried.
You did all three of these things.
Let's take a look at Ben's computer over here. Doing some FaceTime with Kyle, I guess.
Yep. Kyle convinced me into it.
They're so cute together.
Get away, Dad.
Is there one for me?
Yeah,
no.
Hey, I want you to videotape Daisy opening
a present. Get Daisy's present open.
There's Daisy. Daisy, it is actually filming right here. We've got two cameras going.
Yeah, we're
going
to film her.
Oh, yeah.
Not that one, Colton.
Daisy.
Colton, move that big chair out of the way.
Is there an E, or do you take the E out and rub it tight
to that? That's Rebel.
I'm going to show y'all her present.
There she goes. Now she's about to tear into it. Get it, Daisy.
Hey, Colton, move this chair.
No, you don't know.
Can we have a present, Mom?
Okay, here we are, like, Christmas Day, like season 2 of my vlog. And so, you know, it's season 2 because I got new editing. Not really any other reason for that. But while they talk about Christmas hats and stuff, I'm going to explain to you why my videos look different. They look different for two reasons. One, because I said so. And two, because I have new editing. So they'll always look different until I get newer editing, which will be in a long time. So don't count on it. And until that comes, are we ready for presents?
Yeah.
Ben's ready for presents. Put my Santa hat on. Green giant.
I think we have the wrong holiday.
Right.
Is there a green giant holiday?
I think it's.
Sorry.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's all good. No, I'm gonna wait.
It's all good. Oh, took a picture of yourself. That was funny. Oh, you sure?
Yep. Oh, okay. It does that. It'll like if I press it a little bit, it'll do that.
But little, the little bit.
My camera,
Okay. Are we ready for presents? Because Ben's ready to film. It's a present opening.
Poor Stat still barely fits on your forehead.
Presents in the tree. Okay. Are we ready? Okay, I guess we are ready.
Yeah. He's got a fun nice Christmas hat.
I can't get it over equals three. I don't know what it is. There it is. It's off. I'm sitting on it.
Yeah. Okay.
Help me, Mom. Mm. Put it over equals so three. Just...
All right.
There we go. All right.
All right. Who's opening up first? Who's first?
I think Ben should go first. Youngest to oldest. How does that sound? Yes, no?
Maybe.
Hand me a present to young Padawan. That's you, Mom. That's you. To this hand, exactly. Whichever one you feel the need.
That is for Ben.
Ben.
It's from Scott.
Well, that's Ben.
Wait, hit pause. Because you know what?
Why?
You didn't wrap your gift to her yet.
Ben, get your life together.
I thought you wrapped it for me.
Get your life together. You need to wrap my presents. I'm surprised you didn't do it first.
Okay, that took me like a minute to wrap. Literally a minute to wrap, Star. Here it is.
Oh.
Covered in blue duct tape.
Thank you, Ben.
Yeah.
Okay.
How glorious it looks.
Blue duct tape.
Go ahead and open it.
Lena.
Super classy.
Like Alyssa, it works.
Oh, really?
Nine now.
Yep. Are you kidding me?
That was weird. Give me that face. Ready. Now give me a real face. That one's like, that's not even a funny one. No, do the face. There you go. I hope these are in focus.
Okay.
And go your ahead face and is so fuzzy. You have a beard.
It's crazy.
See? Yeah.
Yeah, it's your CD.
So cute. I'm so excited.
Don't you do it, Mom. Don't you do it. No! All right, I'm over to my gift. Forget you guys. Oh, I'm putting this on right now.
I'm so excited.
Come on. Put it on. Hold the camera, Mom.
Thank you, Ben.
I look classy.
Took 1 minute to wrap, literally.
48 seconds.
For all the stuff? Or this will be your garbage
bag. Yeah, that'll work. I can hold that.
Oh, it looks so good. It fits you. Like, it looks like you were meant to wear.
Was that a half robe?
It is.
Wait, what?
It's tied.
Like a half robe.
It's tied.
Wait. Okay, I got it.
Oh my gosh.
I got this.
You got this for me?
I think so. Alright.
It's still tied up.
No. Oh.
How many people does it take to put on a bathrobe?
There you go.
A half robe. I think it requires at least seven blondes.
Wait. Seven bunnies.
There you go. All right. Think about my head.
What? Who's there?
Ben, stop it. Let me
take. Is someone there?
Oh, the Star was looking down.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. Taking a picture.
With his Sons of Anarchy t-shirt.
And half robe.
Here we
go. I think this is the newest look for the 21st century. And fingerless striped gloves.
Man, you look like such a baller.
All right, I'm ready.
Such a baller.
Who's opening next? Okay. Woody? Is that you?
We're going to get Mom going.
Mom? Is that you?
Oh, I'm so excited about my new. Anyone has it?
Should I open this?
Yes, you should open that one. That's the one that I wrapped that you don't, quotes around don't, know what it is. So just pretend. Get that surprise face that you need to have on.
You mean the one that you had to use with your grammar loop this morning?
Oh yeah, got the blue.
The blue duct tape, yeah. It says.
This has been signature design.
Blue duct tape.
It's decorator. Next year.
Seriously, designer Christmas.
So
and
it is.
It holds the box together too.
Yes, it does. You just tear it open.
To Mom, from Ben. And all his other nicknames.
Whatever else people call me, I don't know. So just tear it open, Mom. Tear it open.
It's full of duct tape.
You might need a box cutter. I shaped it pretty good. No, like literally, you might need a box cutter. Like, I'm not even joking.
No, I'll get it.
I'm not sure.
I think you use scissors.
I like those glasses. I don't know. I really do like those glasses.
Yeah.
Those are nice glasses.
Don't they look so smart?
They do. You look like someone smart. I don't know.
Yeah.
Open it up.
All my friends are like, you look like a sexy librarian. I was like, yes. That's what I was going for.
I've got
a jacket.
A jacket.
That's why I asked you if you would wear that jacket, because I had to get you that jacket. You have a jacket.
I have a jacket.
And then
I have.
There's three different gifts in there, Mom. There's three different gifts in there.
I see.
And the thing that you're not really surprised about.
Gosh, Ben, where did you find this? How lovely.
Yeah. Don't gloat, Mom.
Oh. Where did you find this?
Don't even try me. Don't do that. Just don't.
That was funny.
Look at this.
That's not a candle.
I think I have a feeling.
It's not a candle.
I was going to say, it's probably a little tea light.
It's not, just so you know. The $20 bill rolled up into shape.
Into the shape of a tea light.
I guess. Yeah, okay, it's a tea light. And now for the real surprise.
All cute.
And now for the real.
They set my middle finger on fire.
It just looks like another ornament on the tree. Because, you know, the tree's the background.
Oh, we didn't like it.
Yeah, okay, try not to burn down the whole house, Mom. Okay. Be careful. Not for the real surprise that you don't know what it is.
Aw, thank you, yeah. Ben. Mm-hmm. Yeah, gorgeous.
Look at
candle.
That. Look at it. You didn't even ask for it. Calling me a cheapskate. Yeah. Remember that, Mom, next time. Just remember this.
That's
remember this
really cool
in your brain.
Melts.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, you know, this is going to look awesome. Let's put it over there. All right, Woody, your turn.
All right, here's our girls. Hit pause a second.
Why?
You want to get this out of the way.
Here we are. We're back. Let's go.
Go!
Not you.
Photo off.
Oh, God. That's going to be hilarious.
Just too creepy.
That is seriously the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, where's my camera? That is just... Somebody please be getting a shot of it. Oh, it's right here.
That face, you're like... Mm.
Pajamas.
Yucky. Hangy jammers.
Aww.
Look how I got that past the shoulder and didn't.
Yeah, well, I say we go back and show that footage again.
Mad ninja skills.
And with my new editing, I can put that in slow motion.
I know you like penguins.
Just had to say that.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we have like a minute left to film. Who wants to open another one? I picked it.
Alright, let's.
One more minute, we can open the gift. Hurry, Mom, go! Find something! Go! Go! Just pick something up and I'll open it and keep it.
But I don't know who's this.
Well, then I can always keep it unless
oh,
I don't
I can't remember. Oh, I think the one with the snow on, I think that's yours, Dee.
This
right.
One?
Wait
yeah. The one
the
with the red
in the background?
Paper. No. The one, that one. Yeah, I think that one's yours.
Okay.
Hold on, just... It's raining outside. Yeah.
We need to be filming you. This is funny than dance we're doing. Here, give me the camera. Can you prism advance? See some of that fancy footwork, Ben.
Keep on trolling.